Hi everyone! Today is September the 15th and it's the first football match of the school year. And we're playing against Stellar International School. Who's gonna win?
Our school, obviously.
This is our team. And there's Stellar.
Do you have the camera?
Mariana!
Okay. Hi everyone, we're Teen and Natalia, and we're going to be interviewing some players today.
Are you excited about the football game?
See the members, they are all
good. We played a lot.
Okay.
But he's pretty good.
Okay. No, it didn't.
But we already scored. They're 1-0. Hi, what's your name?
Hi.
How many goals did you score?
One.
Good job! What grade are you in?
Six.
How was the game today?
Good.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Guess. Good?
Yeah, good.
Good job, guys!
I'm not.
Okay.
Man up. Your position.
Wow.
Kick it up. That's it. Yeah. Go.
Nice. Go. Look for William. Well done, Ezra.
Nice.
Go, go.
Nice.
Go, go.
Nice.
Go, go. Nice. Go, go. Nice. William, if you are in a position, it's good just now. Well done. Okay, go. Stay up, William. Stay up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Yeah, William. Nice.
Pick
good.
It up.
Go, last today.
Well done. Well done. Come on. Go, William. Stay up and take your stamina. Let the defender do their work.
All right, James. Nice, James. Good job, James. Nice, right there. Go. Yes, Dr.
Minji, what do you have to say about this?
So
coach, this is for our YouTube channel.
Good play.
That was a good play.
That was excellent.
What do you think?
Chucky!
Chucky! Oh, it's in! It's in! You can go away, you go!
Nice,
Yahoo,
nice.
Keep going! Slow.
Look how to throw. Vincent is going properly.
Kick it out.
Kick to Avi. Good ball.
Avia.
Good move.
You have a bunch of Jacob,
the
highest grade, the second highest grade.
Good, Tucky. Great play.
Yep, I think they got the. Look at you, though. Look at your friend. Ezra, look here.
Ezra, mark 9.
Ezra, mark your man here.
Mark 9.
Pressure. So, what we learned from today, like, that number 10 guy, he's 15. He's 15. I'm gonna have nightmares at night because he's 15. With a beard, 15. I'm barely growing a mustache. I have a mustache and I'm 14. Anyways, those guys in Tenby, they grow differently. I think it's the orange juice. They're 1 year older than me, but that's a rough 1 year. Like, that 1 year felt like, looks like a 10 years difference. So, you know the reason why we lose? It's no experience. You know what? There's one word I always remember. Revenge. Revenge, okay?
Revenge.
Yosha.